I'm awfully sorry, Father. I'll be better, I promise you, truly.
I'm sure he will be. We won't talk about it anymore.
Thank you, Father.
You know, Winston, the world of politics can be very difficult sometimes. And I have my share of problems these days. Things I do are misjudged. Things I say are often distorted. Perhaps that's why I'm so often bad-tempered.
Oh, no, Father, you're a great man. Everyone knows that. Everyone knows Lord Salisbury treated you very badly, and you'll show him, all of them.
Thank you. Thank you, my boy. Anyway, I think older people aren't always particularly considerate to younger people, to children. They forget what it was like when they were children. And sometimes when they're bad-tempered, they speak more harshly than they think they are or mean to.
Yes, I know, Father.
Well, I think there have been times when I've done that. Perhaps this morning. But I would never wish you to feel that I don't care for you very much. Because I do.